So another way to determine if you have fluid is to actually elevate your muscle so that all you have is the skin showing and just tapping on it. And actually, when you expose the skin like this, you can see that there is a fluid wave. And this is very easy to do on your own. So if you see that fluid wave, then that's something that we should potentially drain. So we'd want to know about that.